Is that Governor Sloan? He's an AI.
What's wrong with him? He looks broken.
Rampancy onset. Late stage from the looks. Probably sacrificing resolution for logic cycles.
I have welcomed you to my home. Do not be so rude as to make my health a point of conversation.
Of course, Hannah. My apologies. We're looking for another Spartan fire team.
Why so many Spartans here? Why not? I'm unaware of other UNSC agents in our midst. But you have done right by my people so far. Have your look, but make it quick. Governor Sloan, out.
So where do we start looking?
The best intel in a place like this comes from the people. Keep your ears open.
Let me get a closer look.
Don't be alarmed. Fire is being contained.
It doesn't look very contained.
We haven't limited to the non-essential supplies.
We have non-essential supplies?
Just stay back, please.
Up on a station. Everything's white and gray and bland. Some folks are afraid of any place.
We should talk to the people of this station. One of them might have seen signs of blue team.
The plasma they use the glass plants burns so hot, most stuff just vaporizes. But sometimes there's a flicker in the beam and the temp drops just enough. That's how you get stuff that's still intact. And yeah, sometimes you get bodies. It's ugly, but I didn't get hung up about it. We'll get some of those dogs.
I've never seen a glass planet in person before. It's kind of pretty.
Vale, you got a weird idea of pretty.
Homeworld got glassed. Was on the other side of a knob when the Coveys hit the capital city. Survived the blast easy. But when the ground melts, debris gets thrown into the atmosphere, blocks out the sun. Instant ice age for the whole world. Surviving that's a bit less easy.
Running a top-level D-glass south of the populated area, and we hit some kind of metal we couldn't cut through. Ran a pulse, and we got echoes of a subterranean structure.
This material hasn't been cataloged.
I'll get the guys who spend all day worrying about Governor Sloan. Can't deny, he does a hell of a job. I sure he does that thing where he talks with two voices sometimes, but most folk do the same thing. Just aren't courteous enough to do it out loud. It doesn't bother me. I know he's got Meridian's best interests at heart.
Talking to the people should help us find Blue Team.
In the glass today. Shook me up. Doc Kale said I should talk about it, so here. I'm talking about it. Think I'm done now. Plasma kicks up, scatters things for miles. Stuff can get thrown into the molten soil, and if it doesn't burn up, it sticks like a fly in amber. Or things get caught in bubbles of ash, like inside a snow globe. Sometimes things just happen, like finding one single house, untouched in a glass field. Figure that's just to help us remember. Make us remember.
monitor the patients.
Could wrap my head around those independent colony types.
What's to understand? People like their freedom.
UNSC ain't exactly a totalitarian state.
We didn't lose anything, did
we? Don't think so. It was a small
up on a station. Everything's white, gray, and bland. Some folk are afraid of any place the corner's on round. Wouldn't dream of living down here, where the ground is ash and glass. Good riddance. A few years' time, kids who come up on Meridian are gonna run this system. That's your life.
Let me get a closer look.
Hey, Spartan. My friend here has some strange ideas about the aliens who attacked us.
Hello.
Eles agiam como se estivesse recebendo ordens de uma grande central de inteligência.
He says they were very intelligent.
Uma rede neural tão avançada seria capaz de abordar a degradação que ocorre com o envelhecimento de inteligências artificiais.
And something about degrading networks?
Você não entende? Se as inteligências artificiais pudessem ser hospedadas eternamente em uma matriz de rede, nada impediria a elas de superar a vida biológica.
He says, never mind. Sorry for wasting your time, Spartans.
Together well. Was anyone with you at the outpost?
Just me. I heard we got hit here and hopped a mongoose back. Right as I left, that ship flew past in the other direction real low.
You saw a ship? Any markings?
Pound glass, UNSC. It's not my problem if your buddies didn't tell you where they parked. You ought to synchronize your drop zones better next time.
Catch that? Sounds like it was a UNSC ship.
Did you hear anything else? Any other transmissions?
There was nothing else. The signal went dead. We couldn't signal back.
You're all right. Governor Sloan will take care of everything.
We might be able to help. Where was that transmission sent from?
UNSC swooping down to take our claim. I'll tell you what. Our folks at Apogee are plenty strong. Don't think you vultures can pick the bone so fast.
Wait, what do you say? Apogee? I think that's our location.
So Apogee came under attack, and then a UNSC ship was seen heading that way.
Find a network terminal. I want to know more about Apogee Station.
Artemis ought to be able to track down a suitable network terminal. Ping it.
Accessing terminal.
Did I give you permission to poke about?
Your people saw a UNSC ship out near Apogee Station.
UNSC at Apogee? Why are you people all over my planet?
With your permission, we'd like to go ask them ourselves.
There's a cargo Pelican on the Meridian Station landing pad. It'll get you out to Apogee the quickest.
We appreciate it, Governor.
I'm sure you do.
Boarding the Pelican.
About UNSC marching around out here.
The lady is correct. My team's there to keep an eye on things while you look around. Nothing personal, Spartans.
No offense, take it, Governor. We'll find our targets and be out of your way, sure.
Prometheans! Clear them out. Sloan people can fight, but they shouldn't have to.
That's right, run.
Back!
Hold the fire! Shoot anything to move!
Take him down!
target is so...
Easy, Spartan!
Not a soldier!
Way to work!
Area clear.
Let's move on, see if we can find any signs of blue team.
Eliminate that knight!
Engaging knight!
Clear the Prometheus. I want to look at that prowler.
Nice spawn to watcher. Look sharp!
Eyes on the soldier in range!
Engaging the soldier!
Take this weapon! I'm grounded! My armor's jammed up!
Up and at him, Locke!
Thanks, Spartan! Hit that target!
On it!
Clear the remaining hostiles! Saturate! Team just left their prowler parked in the middle of everything? Must have landed here for a reason. Ship's log might tell us something.
Let's run a scan. There, a console inside the deployment bay. Found an access point. Move up.
Consider it done.
At location. We need to get a look at that prowler's data, right? Should get a move on that.
This
looks like a map of Apogee Station. It leads down inside the mountain.
I marked a path through the door outside to the mines.
Governor Sloan.
Spartan Locke.
We're looking for access to the mine near our position.
You think the soldier you're chasing is down there? Not likely.
I'm asking politely for access to your facility, Governor.
Opening the door for you now. You just watch yourselves down there.
Prometheans have this entrance bottled up.
Soldier sniper!
Someone take that weapon.
You're the boss.
Double time.
I'll get it done, Locke.
On my mark.
Roger that!
Copy.
This area is secured. Governor Sloan, there's a door blocking our way at this location.
Opening now, Spartan.
Don't see any signs of blue team engaged in combat through here.
Think they found another entrance?
My money's on the Prometheans never engaging them.
That doesn't make any sense.
Making sense and being a fact aren't always the same thing.
Move up.
Roger. Made it. Earthquake.
Watch your heads.
soldier!
Auto turrets. If we turn these back on, they'll make quick work. Turrets on and firing. Spawn gates, bringing more Prometheans. Push up.
Consider it done, Locke. I'm gonna take the mongoose. Yeah, I'll take that.
Go mobile, take that mongoose.
Mongoose, a pleasure.
More Prometheans inbound.
Passing team signals.
Is clear. Move into the structure.
What is that?
You know, we've seen Promethean attacks since Requiem. But no record of any this intense.
Something riled them up, that's for sure.
Something here. Similar design to a monitor.
Non-communicative. They don't seem interested in us.
Move forward, but keep an eye on them.
I'm here!
Spartans. I'm losing your...
Governor?
Privacy at last.
This place is huge. Why wouldn't Sloan report a find of this size?
Mother hell.
It's a knocker.
Just realized. Buck was saying Blue Team didn't fight Prometheans. Well, they didn't have to sweet-talk Sloan either.
You think Sloan let them down here? Reckon it's a possibility.
Possibility, but not a certainty. If Sloan's hiding something, we'll draw it out of him after we investigate this structure.
In the Guardian's shelter is undesirable.
Are you the Guardian?
I am Warden Eternal. I stand in service to Cortana.
Cortana?
The other humans are approved for passage. Regretfully, you are not.
That sounds like a threat.
Vacate this shelter now!
Yep, that was a threat, all right.